Winnebago County Sheriff's Office provide an update on the condition of the deputy hurt in last night's shooting. Police tell us the deputy was treated and now released from the hospital. The suspect died from their injuries. They say a further update of what led to the shooting on Bellwort Drive will be given on Monday from the Winnebago Boone County Integrity Task Force. The task force is the lead agency investigating the incident.